Hello and welcome to New Let's Test today with a battleship game. That's good. Play. Welcome to this game and welcome to war. This tutorial will teach you how to master your warship in combat. Okay. It's a German ship. Yes. These buttons to fire weapons and shield. Okay. Build up the warship or mainly. Warships and planes. That's all. Good. Let's play one round. Fletcher. Stage one. Number one. Doesn't it? Nice. And destroyed. Catched it. Sunset. Mission complete. Two stores. Okay, 2,000 gold. Reload damage, speed or armor. Increase every time good. Little bit damage and speed, low time, so also good, and come on. Okay, and let's play a second time. Second stage. Three ships there. Nice. One ship down, that's good. Second hit. Great. And only dead. Come on. And down. Two stores and three kills. Nice. sail. Great ship. In 6 seconds reload time. A little bit more armor and damage. So let's get new. Game is good. Not easy with handling, but it's okay. And come on. And destroy. Great, one shot's down. Second hit. Oh no. And stun. That's nice. Nice game. Good sound. Quality is okay. Real time. More armor, please. Damage. And the sensitivity is too high, I think. Options. Sensitive. That's good. Come and stage 4. That's a nice game. Three hits. And one. Okay. Oh no, that is too slow. Thank you. sensitive is this low? Ooh, that's not good. Fire sensitive. Back. Options. Okay, then let's go. Make third battle again. I hope this time it is better. Yeah, it's much better. Ships. Ooh, that's not good. That's not good. Only one hit. Oh, nice, one ship down. Ship down. Okay. Great, four ships down. Turn around. Nice, five ships down. And I win. But only with one star, it's not good. Better than nothing. More damage, please. A little bit more speed. Okay, then. Fifth stage. So, let's go with the fifth stage. That doesn't hit it. What's that? The ship's down. Good. Second ship. Hit. Oh no. From this game, it's a good game. I don't know. Should I make a let's play of that, or what do you think? Write in a comment, like it, or yeah. So we see us.